After an accident on I-71, this happened about 9 o'clock this morning on 71 southbound near Reading Road in Silverton. Police say that a man stopped his truck in the emergency lane, got out, and then stepped into traffic. A concrete mixer driver saw the man and tried to avoid him, but could not. The concrete mixer also clipped a minivan. All of the lanes have since reopened.